Hi, makers. Right now, two maker teams are about to face off. Dave and Kristin and Marie and Christian have challenged one another to build cardboard boats with cardboard and duct tape, things you probably have at home. Then they're gonna test their designs right here on this 53-foot water table.
We're gonna start by making these boxes up, right?
That's gonna be the bottom.
We could put
water
holes and make a duct tape.
We can use that too. What would that do?
That would make it watertight for at least like 3 hours.
Watertight is one of our goals, right? We're not going to leave you out there for 3 hours.
So let's only tape up the stuff that we know we're going to use, right?
This is great. We'll need one more extra piece.
You have a cube, right?
Yeah.
That's 1 foot by 1 foot. Okay. Well, that cube is going to weigh about 62.5 pounds. A little bit less, but that's a good estimate.
How about this?
And that is how much displacement there is.
Alright. Wait, where do I sit?
You're going to sit right there. Not yet, but not yet. Hold that steady for me.
Let's see, why don't we, like...
We're going to make... This the area you sit inside.
We're doing oldest to youngest, right?
Are we done?
No. Please.
Are we almost done?
Yes. Okay. So, this, and then you can just have it kind of like this. See?
You can make your own cardboard canoe at home. You can download plans for the MakeShop Show cardboard canoe at makeshopshow.com. Until next time, keep calm and make on!